It was in October 2011 that I got a call from my close friend Wasim Jafar that somebody well known to him and being referred to me by Iqbal Khan, my very good friend in the UK, wants to see me for a hair transplant. He's a cricket umpire. I said, no problems. And Marcos Kudo came to see me on the 29th of October 2011 and said, Doc, I need something. I'm looking older than normal. Please do something. He was here in Calcutta umpiring in a BCCI tournament, and we fixed his hair transplant on the 30th of October. But believe you me, the hair transplant occurred on the 30th, and in a couple of days' time, Marcos was doing umpiring in an official BCCI game in Kolkata. What enthusiasm, what love for cricket. Marcos, of course, got very good hair and compliments for his hair. Even Sachin Tendulkar congratulated him for looking different and smart. And he also got his brother later on in Mumbai, Ricky. And we did some help to Ricky's hairline as well. Marcus was losing more hair. We added more hair. And he's so very happy. I think Marcus has a great contribution to Indian cricket as an umpire. He also opened an academy. He's a very helpful guy. He's willing to help anybody and everybody whenever company comes to him. A very amiable person, a very affable person, a friendly person. And it's unfortunate that we're going to miss him once he decides to hang up his umpiring coat and give up his job, which has done so very well for so many years as an umpire. I wish him all the best. I'm sure he'll do well in life. And Marcus, I can tell you one thing. If there are more people like you, cricket will become richer and we'll miss you and your presence on the ground.